Alright, here we go. Just want to go over a couple of clean drills, alright? The movement itself obviously happens from the ground going up. But the way you want to teach it is actually from the hang going down. Alright, if you look at the movement, it starts from the ground. Okay, you're going to try to keep your angle of your back the same. So your hips and your shoulders rising at the same time. So you're coming up nice and slow here. Just trying to show it in slow-mo. This is the position where the bar has to be when you pass the knees, okay? So, in fast motion, here's what you're going to get. However, the teaching has to happen from the hang and going down. It's a lot easier to activate the posterior chain in the eccentric action. In that sense, you can teach how to reduce the concentric movement a lot easier. So, several drills I'm going to show you here. So one of them is you're going to just go from the mid-thigh and make a little shrug. So what you do is come down to the mid-thigh position, come up and shrug it up. You do that for 3 times. Next one, you can do muscle clean. Muscle clean is just to teach the path of the bar and without a jump, just without doing an actual power clean, what you do, get down here and then just accelerate the bar just with just your muscles, with your hips, and activate your posterior chain, your hamstrings, your lower back. You do that 3 times. So you got to be able to squat with the bar, maintain that nice high elbow position. Make sure you get down all the way.